You're not videoing this.
Uh-huh.
Why?
What are your thoughts on high school activities in South Dakota?
Well, I think if they're going to keep adding classes, they might as well just give everybody in the state a trophy for participating in sports.
Why is that?
Because there's not enough kids in South Dakota playing sports. If you keep adding classes, then everybody's going to get a trophy. What's the point of competition, then?
See, even my wonderful fiancée gets it, SDHSAA.